heritage Asians. And as you guys know, it's my dad's birthday, but I really do want to dedicate this song to my dad because he helped me so much in the recording process and like the auditioning process, just perfecting my Mandarin and really helping me find like the emotion of the song. So love you, Dad. My mom's here too. And I love you.
Thank you.